These plates are a set. If you're coming closely, you can see that you've got really kind of strong streaks coming through here, and this is coloured clay. And I've used one piece of clay to make these four plates. As you can see, the colour gets more and more subtle as you go through the piece. So this one is called Nerikomi, A Journey. And you can see this one is really, really faint. The colours through that, it's almost iridescent, oyster-like.